to the dedicated of HHSA News. Almost fell off the cliff, and a huge truck just ran him over. I don't know how this happened, but right now the FBI are trying to investigate, and the ambulance are right here. Poor Elmo. I feel so bad for him. La 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 la.